target. We're looking forward target. So, I have to get you to continue doing this, but then you have to make sure that you don't go automatic on me.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You don't go foreseen. Okay, let's try with a little footwork. I want you to step forward, step forward. All right, step back. Step forward, relax, step back. Now extend and step forward. So you might step back, you might step forward, you might step back, and then you extend and step forward. So you made a change. You made a change and I immediately react to it. Open eyes.
Caught something.
Don't lean now.
Yeah, no lean.
Yeah. Now time for your hit. Gotta give me that hit when I put this round. There you go.
Oh!
Ah, yes, you're right, coach.
Oh, you set me.
You're right. Next one I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do a parry four. I'm gonna attempt the parry four, you're gonna deceive and hit.
Okay.
You choose the target. When I do the extension, the forward target, you're going to have a small target to shoot for. Now I'm going to do four. So what I'm going to do is you're watching the blade, you're watching the guard. I'm going to go to eight.
Okay.
But the deceive is almost the same.
It's the same.
It's almost the same.
Just continue on around.
I'll do a few eights first.
For sure. Exactly right. That missed. I was too deep. I was already past your shoulder.
Did you see her like a rock when you hit me, you know?
Mm-hmm.
You were like a rock.
Yeah.
You went, boom!
Do you know what was
boom! Interesting? You hit. You didn't go.
And you know. like everything else.
Okay, so now I'm going to alternate. Okay. But don't forget, I'm still retreating. Not yet. Oh, very good. I was coming in.